Garrison Keillor, who could be the least funny human being in America. He did that Prairie Home Companion that leftists were always sitting around going, oh, it's so witty, it's so witty. And you would listen to it, and it was like, it was just like having someone take a blanket and put it on your head and then, like, you know, leave you there and, like, pour water on top of the blanket. It was just awful.